how to make an espresso martini without espresso. We're going to do 1 ounce of good vodka, 1 ounce of coffee liqueur. I'm using St. George for both, half an ounce of simple syrup, and 1 ounce of cold brew. We're then going to add ice to our shaker tin, lock it up, shake it up, and then we're going to strain it out into a chilled coupe. And that's